you're looking for a good date, then I want to show you guys something. Half a day raw adventures here. The wife and I, it's gonna have lunch. We are going to Tony Roma's to order the new Roma's here at the Royal Orchid Hotel for Valentine's Day. And our Valentine's date, our Valentine's lunch is here at Tony Roma's. One of the things that we decided that is going to happen is that it could, because it's Valentine's Day and everything, we are not going to have lunch at the normal regular time, which is lunchtime, 12 o'clock, 12 to 1. So we decided to come over at 1:30-ish and everything, where the crowd is already gone and everything. So we're just gonna wait for a seat and everything, wait to be seated, and then we're gonna go take a look over the menu and we're gonna go order some stuff. So here's the menu. They got drinks, appetizers, salads, and well, we're gonna go get the onion loaf. We're gonna get the onion loaf first as a starter, and then we already decided we're gonna get the baby back ribs, the full rack of course, because there's two of us. And I've always tried the Carolina honeys, but I've never tried the Blue Ridge Smoky and the Red Hot sauce. These are all signature sauces from Tony Roma's, and we're gonna get these two with the full rack. Dude, so the food's here. Alright, let me show you what we have. Okay, so the bread came in early. We ate half, but I didn't take that video. Here is the onion loaf. So basically it's, I don't know how many onions this is, but it's battered and deep fried, and with Tony Roma's signature sauce. Looks good. And there's our full rack of baby back ribs. This one is the smoked ridge, and the other one is the red hot. I got the baked potato, and the wife got the rice pilaf, and we're going to be sharing it and everything. So. Alright, so here we go. We have. We're gonna start off with onion loaf. This is Valentine's Day. I'm doing this for my wife. Here you go. Points. Come by. Alright, so we're gonna be checking out the ribs. Wow, it's pretty good. It's surpassing the plate. That's how large this thing is. Here, let me give you a shot of that. Right there, past that plate, past the edge of that plate. Right there, we have big potato and the rice pilaf. Again, this is the red hot. And the other one is, I forgot what it was, something smoked. I'll leave it up here, but it's here, right there. Okay. And how do you say it? For a good date, like right now, my date here is having an awesome time with the baby back there. And in the rib place,
You have to eat your hands. You cannot not eat that.
It's pretty good.
A little tangy, smoked tangy.
You should taste this. Yeah.
I'm not a food critic. I'm just saying my honest opinion, my honest review about what I think food is to me. Here, as well. Okay. There you go. This is Red Hot. Red Hot's pretty good. If you like something barbecue-y and a little spicy, this is it.
A few moments later.
Yeah, I want to show you guys something.
Why? Sorry, look at
this is a full rat rib. All these bones. They look like a graveyard. Full rat ribs here at Tony Roma's. Not bad. How much is this? $28. $28, and you can actually split the flavors that you want. We had a full rack and we had half of the Red Hot and the Blue Ridge smoky. For an average size person, one full rack would be good. If you're really hungry, yeah, order one full one for yourself. Again, you can split up the flavors, the sauces. Tony Roma's, again, this is not my first time being here. I have eaten here quite a few times. Will I be coming back? Of course, why not? Who doesn't love ribs? I love meat. What else? The ambience is cool. Customer service is great. They come back for, they refill our stuff, our drinks. They check if we're all right, and yeah. Okay, what else? It's a pretty good location. If you guys want to see me go, to other restaurants here on Guam, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe. If you haven't yet, hit that notification button. Okay, if you can be following me and everything, check out my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.